The Fish Cats open a three-game weekend series with the Bowie Bay Sox tonight. Good start. Ryan LaVarnway drives one deep to center field. Dwight Smith Jr. is going to score on the RBI double, made it 1-0 New Hampshire. You might remember LaVarnway. He played catcher for the Red Sox for a while. 2-1 in the second, and Tucker Nathans launches a two-run shot to right center. The Bay Sox take a 3-2 lead. They got five more in the fourth. Bases loaded for Nathans, and he delivers again. This time it's a double to center, clears the bases, a three-run double. So the Bay Sox led 8-2 after the inning. It was 8-4 in the sixth when Melky Mesa hit a solo home run. But the Bay Sox win it 8-5, the final score.